Senator Bukola Saraki has said he will officially declare his intention to run for president in 2023 after the PDP decides which geopolitical zone will get its presidential ticket. He also claimed to have what it takes to lead Nigeria. Saraki said he had toured the country with his team to consult stakeholders on his presidential ambition.
Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.